they're going to hear how they don't have a chance against Alabama, and they'll rally around that. I mean, that will be the talk, even after this performance. And that'll be something that Ryan Day will be very appreciative of.